So this is where they pumped the oil that spilled into the neighborhood. They pumped it into this wetland, into this wilderness area where ducks would normally be nesting this time of year. I don't know what they plan to do with it now they pumped it here. Look at this water. These are their paper towels. This is their solution. My eyes are burning even though I'm wearing a mask.
This is crazy.
Watch out over there because it's visible from the road, but you're also going to want to get a few shots of all those trucks and then get back out of sight. It's bad. You see their fucking paper towels over there? They got a whole bunch of them.